Guys, welcome back to more Fraser. We're going to promote our last two characters to S class, and we'll do some... I know how annoying that guy is, so I'm going to visit the shop. Oops. I'm going to visit Rosanna's shop. Wait, where's Rosanna's shop? So I'm saying, where are you? Oh, there she is. There she is. It's Rosanna's shop. I know how annoying he is, so I'm gonna buy like some. But then again, we do have a powerful team, but just to be on the safe side. Perfect remedy. Buy 10 of those. But before I do anything, I want to make sure character upgrade, okay. Let's see. We have a lot, okay. Let's give Natsu the max. I actually do want to do him since I'm gonna put him in my team. That gets him to max, nice. I'm gonna put him in my team, so that's why. Purifying truth, infinite heaven. Actually, wait. Let's do thingy. Sting. That unlocks an extra lock on the slot. For him. What is the accelerator copy of him? Nice speed, okay. Alright, even though this is kinda crazy, I'm gonna promote let's get to the second floor. We'll do probably an S rank request as well. Let's promote Natsu. I almost said Naruto, bro. That's so funny. But yeah, okay, Natsu's at level 1 now. We'll do a request after we're done with promoting these guys to S rank. And my main team's gonna change a bit. We know who we're gonna put in there. Yeah, and then we'll do some buns for Guild Arts. Since he's available. Oh yes, they're stronger than me.
Yes, sir! score.
These are the final characters we have to do. Oh, I can't do that, okay. It's because Natsu's like a lower level. Oh, his Sima increased him. Of course. Nice. He guarded everything. He's feared as a result of Jalal's attack, so that's good. That means he's not going to fear us, at least. He's not going to put us under fear. That's good. As long as he stays under fear. A lot easier than the previous fight. In the previous fight, we were always getting feared, like our character was putting under fear. 5. Wait, what? It evolves? Okay. 5 Dragon King, Destruction Fist, evolves to that. 5 Dragon Roar. Yeah. I said it's 200. Good stand.
Yes!
There we go. And that's everybody. Now time to make my proper team, so you know these three are staying. So I'm putting in Gildarts, very nice. And I'm thinking Urza or Luxus between the two. I think I'll do Luxus because he has that ability to do second follow-up, like from like he has this, which gives him 10%, and then there's another. Yeah, so oh no, essence, yeah. We just need to get him down to 12. But other than that, he's good. And he's got good. Nice. And now I'll probably change that for him. And that's everybody at S's rank. S rank class. Now I want to check something. Can we promote Gildarts yet? Oh, he's not ready yet. Okay, you have to place him, okay. Lucy getting there. Gray. Yeah. Let's replay with him. Alright. Time to begin this. So we got regular S requests. Let's do the regular ones. So here's regular one. Twenty disaster demons, okay. Wait a sec. Never mind, we'll do it after we come back. Oh wow, he's the fastest? Are you kidding me? Wow. He's even faster than Windy now. That's kind of crazy. I like Windy being the fastest, but alright. So Windy's the second fastest now. That's funny. This whole time she's been my first fastest. Like, she was the fastest one.
to his tune.
Alright, one that doesn't verify at all. Okay, let's do this one. I've never seen it before, so let's do that one. Go with this one. One-shotted, nice.
Shoot! 気をつけろ。
Alright guys, that was my first S round request I've done, and I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough of Fairy Tail with me, and next time we can do some more S rounds. So guys, until next time, see ya, bye.